million years ago, you walked upon the planet soul. Thought of all that you could see, just a little bit like me, walking your footsteps, walking your footsteps. You were God's favorite creature, but you didn't have a future. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Thank you. old friend on. Nice place here. Be nice when it's finished. This is called Walking on the Moon. This looks like the bloody moon. One, two, three!
Oh, Are you hot down here? You're not as hot as I am.
I am.
This song is called Oh My God.
I'm
It's nice to be back in Norfolk, Virginia. You know, Stuart's from Virginia. He's gone back. Oh, he's at the back. The song is called Wrapped Around Your Finger.
Thank you.
underneath a sheltering sky. We have this strange obsession. You have the means in your possession. Feel the sun. Thank you. This is an old song. No, it's not the national anthem, but it fucking well should be.
We'll be right back.
I said one world is enough for all of us. I said one world is enough for all of us. One world is enough for all of us. Oh yeah.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Here it is. Now, here, listen. Listen to me. Because tonight's show is rather long. As Englishmen, we demand our right to have a tea break. Tea break. It's in the union rules. After this next song, we're going off to have a spot of tea, as it's known in England. You don't mind, do you? It's only for 3 minutes. Meanwhile, this is called King of Pain. Manipulation of large numbers of people. The tavern is professional. Once upon a time, there was a school teacher.
Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. Those days are over. You don't have to sell your body to the night. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light.
was designed for making a lot of noise. And I use noise in its widest sense. Let's try and make this building work for us. Sort this architecture out, you know what I mean? If we sing loud enough, we might make a dent in the dome. We could change the shape of this building just by the power of all of our voices. Can you imagine it? Rock and roll crowd distort sports stadium. Sting is guilty!